when you realize who you are not, then suddenly who you are becomes revealed to you. And who you are cannot easily be put into words, because if it could, then it could be answered in one simple sentence, and then everybody could repeat that answer and believe that they know who they are.
That's right.
So we start with knowing who you are not, and that begins for people sometimes with loss, where they lose something valuable that they had identified with, or death comes into their lives, some kind of breakdown or disaster happens. Sometimes those people suddenly
awaken.